Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some Gems of War. And I did state this in my Twitch description. I'm anticipating this being a pretty short session. I'd say probably an hour or two. I just got home from work, just freaking dead to the world, just... So, yeah, I tried laying down, but I only got about 3 hours of sleep. Had to wake back up, because, this is gonna kind of take a little while to explain, but where I was making my rent payments, the property company that owns this apartment complex, they decided to change provider. I have the term in my head, bill payment companies. That's the only phrase I got in my head right now. Bill collectors, I don't know the right name for it, but yeah, they decided to change billing companies. So, and I never got an email on it. Yesterday I did get an email from my previous billing company saying both of my auto pay accounts were canceled. My whole freaking account on there was also canceled. So, I called up the property management company, asked them what the hell is going on, and they said, oh yeah, we're switching companies. Oh, you should have gotten an email on it. Looked in my inbox, looked in my trash folder, and no, it ain't here. So they ended up, sending me the email, and then I had to jump through the hoops and all that and get the account all set up and all that. So I figured since I'm up right now, originally I was just planning on going back and laying down for a bit and then waking back up and making a judgment call on whether or not to just go ahead and get a stream going. I figured since I'm awake, got the issue resolved, I figured might as well just go ahead and get a stream going now. So, okay, but otherwise, I think DJ Screw was saying something about there being a weekend faction assault. I looked on the event chart. It said it didn't start until Sunday. I haven't actually gotten into the game yet, so I'll have to look. But if it did start today, then don't be surprised if I only do like part of this faction assault. Because I think the way these events usually work is you'll get a whole bunch of event sigils right on the very first day. And then after that, it'll just be you'll get four attempt sigils per day. But like I said, on the first day you get a whole shit ton of them. Don't be surprised if I only like go through like part of them. Just do part of the sigils and then just like save the rest for over the weekend. So, but like I said, if it really doesn't start until Sunday, then it's probably just going to be the usual dailies events. I might do some map farming and some PvP, kind of like what I did yesterday, making the rounds. So, and this time around, having some black beans, and since I keep forgetting to buy teriyaki sauce, which goes really good with this stuff, I have to use barbecue sauce, which is probably going to make these black beans taste like ass now. And then, the usual chocolate almond milk. Don't know why I bother, but, musically, I'm gonna start with, the sound of map. It's there, end in the middle, you. But yeah, this is, one of my recent ones. First time I ever played this on stream. You know, it's really nice that my shuffled playlist is playing, albums that I've never even played on here. So usually it just goes to the stuff that I the stuff that I've already played several times. My shuffle playlist is getting to be about as bad as fucking Walmart radio, playing the same damn thing over and over and over. Sometimes in a worst case scenario, they play the same shit every hour. So yeah. Otherwise, let me, afternoon, Scout. forgot something else. Hold on. Kind of got the stream off half-cocked, so...
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
So, is that on Sunday? Or here, I'm here, so... Machine Train mana. It's 2 out of 3, ain't bad. Watch, I'm gonna hit all the traps. There we go. Dodged a bullet there. Hear this. Oh, and in case I didn't say earlier, this is my first time hearing this album. when I first checked out this album on YouTube, I only heard like the first few minutes of it. I'm like, hey, this sounds cool, so just went ahead and downloaded it, so. This one's gonna end badly. PvP all over again. Thank you.
Ultra Combo!
Sounds like we got people walking up on the roof. Ready for a lot of pounding.
Yeah, literally, like literally right in my lap.
Well, this is odd.
Hey, this is Joe, the maintenance guy in our apartment complex. You're not Kevin, Mr. Maintenance Guy.
Hi. So. Yup.
Yeah, pretty sure that gets shared around the world. I guess Dr. Disrespect got disrespected, huh? Who shot at him? Surge. 7th this time. But I'm also guessing everybody else still has yet to take their turn, though. Oh, damn. Life and death. Yeah, I got it on my notepad. Is this worth getting? I wouldn't think so. Hey, Keith. Haven't seen any so far.
Yeah,
I said that at the start of the stream too. I'm probably not gonna be on that long, so do part of it now and save the rest for the weekend when I'll actually, you know, during my weekend. I might have seen that one before. The name sounds familiar.
Ultra Combo!
Along with a little something else mixed in there, too. Looks psychopathic. Looks like they're doing more, walking on the roof. So yeah, gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. I gotta use the bathroom and, most likely I'll make me something else to eat while I'm up.
Mission.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I've seen this back when I was a kid. But anyway, I'll be back.
Yellow. Yeah. dead, complete dead. Complete dead.
It also sounds like a good chunk of these sound effects would later on be used for Robotron.
Resume in orbit.
Yeah.
Mission.
As far as this table goes, you definitely can't beat the original. Let the ball bounce. You don't always have to hit the ball every time it comes your way. There you go. Call it good there. Yeah, I've got to get back into the game. I'll just go ahead and leave the Yeah. Missing something. Oh, and that, and that's something else I forgot to mention at the start of the stream. It's a little bit on the chilly side in here. It seems they just, I don't know what the deal is, because the heat actually works in here, but yet it doesn't. Well, it's a little bit better right now. It's 74, but when I woke up, it was like 70. And I think the temperature outside was like in the 40s, if I'm guessing right. Oh, it's 60 right now. Yeah, I was in the 40s. It was in the 40s this morning. But yeah, it's that time of year. It's when the weather can't seem to make up its mind. I gotta do a chat test. Okay, it still works. Cell phone shut off on me earlier.
kind of retarded.
Excuse me. Still not enough. Same album? Yeah. Job.
nightmare. Nightmare.
That's
Mr. Bean. I can't remember his real name. I'm having trouble with names right now. I've got CRS issues.
That Nightmare, that's the medieval show with Mr. Bean on it, isn't he?
And then, the big, and I forget his name too, but he played Vulcan or Voltan on Flash Gordon.
Let the combat begin to the death.
That one?
Hulkman, die!
That guy? I think he was on that show too. TV show with Traegard?
Hector Stranger!
Oh, God. Yeah, that. So I gotta dig in the attic for this one. Oh, okay, yeah, here's this. It was this one here. Okay. Yeah, there was. I could have sworn there was like an old TV show like in the 80s or something. I think Mr. Bean was on it. But no, this is totally not what I was thinking, but I want to say I watched a small part of an episode. Okay. Now, let me go and check it out since I'm here. Okay. About to lose somebody. Yup. So.
God fucking damn it!
Thank you. This is Medwega, or Medwegia, I should say. Long album description, I can't remember it. Raw psychedelic dungeon synth black metal manifesto. Quite the mouthful.
Medwegia always makes the same structures. Fuck Medwegia. All my homies hate Medwegia.
Medwegia always makes the same structures. Fuck Medwegia, all my homies hate Medwegia. Fuck Medwegia, fuck Medwegia, fuck Medwegia, fuck Medwegia.
More match. One stinking skull.
I'm kind of retarded.
Thank you.
got flickering. Still one enough. Going for the lo-fi sound. A lot of times, I would much rather listen to this kind of music than the frickin' high quality, perfect pitch, auto-tune, you know, overproduced perfection that they play at my job. Nice to hear music that sounds it was made in someone's basement for once. One tires greatly of hearing Celine Dion all the time. Surge.
There we go. Remember this.
Thank you.
Still can't get shit going. Here we go. Windows are fucking up. I got happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from the keyboard. There. Now for what I was wanting to do a few minutes ago.
Ass!
It's like Castlevania. How long is this album? I thought it lasted like, oh hell, that's a 40 freaking minute album. I always keep thinking this album only lasts like 20 minutes. Yeah, I'm gonna just leave the overlay the way it is.
Then the sex and the fever's lurking again.
bad they can't all be like this. Five match for him. I gotta find something else. Oh, damn, level 10. One stinking hit point. Slogoth was up. Stinking hit point. Okay, probably gonna be my op. Probably gonna be my op. Last battle here. Especially now that I'm getting two more added on. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and shut it down. I'm beginning to nod off right now. Like I said earlier, I only had 3 hours of sleep. So, yeah, and it's starting to catch up with me. Plus, I still gotta get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. And I also have to work tonight. So, I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. So, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But... otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, again, I gotta work tonight, so tomorrow morning, I'm probably gonna be pretty well beat up after a night of work. So, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream tomorrow. It probably meant I just wasn't up for it. But, if I do come on, my ballpark estimate is 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but, until then... thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.